spoilers for a movie from 1962. Come on, man. Hello, friends. Oh, bands. I don't know. Kel'thas, I guess. What hero is the Adam Sandler of this game? Murky. What did you say? What did you think of the movie The Proposal, Grubby? I am sure I've not seen it. Yeah, I know you can summon Chromie. The crusade calls. Let's buy. Thanks for the follow, my fanver. Oh, yes, Morales Tyrael. Why not?
Reckoning is at hand.
Reckoning is at hand. I definitely did not, Ender. And please don't have that kind of talk here.
Fight time!
Is Vince Vaughn Misha? Vince Vaughn Misha? Oh, Vince Vaughn is Nova. You know what? Vince Vaughn looks a lot like my brother. He's one of my favorite actors, even though he plays in some atrocious ones. I just think his whole talk very fast thing is funny. I like his movies, but I recently watched one where he was like a car salesman or something, and that one was truly atrocious. I watched the whole thing anyway. Vince Novan. Nice one, Digester. Bans? What do we do? I don't know. I don't care about bans in Unranked. I'll just remove good heroes, but for the rest, I don't know, man. Medivh Chromie should be pretty good, actually. Reposition? What did they ban? Cho? Why? What Dutch movie should we watch? Please, walk away very fast from your computer. Don't watch Dutch movies.
Let the games begin.
We have a good solo laner, right? Right? We've got good temple occupation. Don't we?
Balloon, grant us strength.
I'm having a hard time stutter stepping as melee. Any tips? It's the same thing with melee as anyone. But with melee, since you are at a very predictable target, Fowlin, you don't actually need to click on your opponent's hero to stutter step. You just attack move anywhere. And your character will pretty much just attack whatever's next to you. So you can be a little bit less accurate with your second click. You right-click where you want to go, and then you auto-attack in their direction or near them. You don't need to pick who, generally speaking. There's only one Dutch good movie, and it's called The Steak van de Keizer.
u, dank u, dank u, dank u, dank u wel. Ik wilde dan nu graag voor u het allernieuwste chanson uit Parijs gaan zingen. Het leger stond bij Austerlitz. De vijand is verschrikt. De eerste kogels vielen al. Maar de keizer was er niet. Hij jankte in zijn tent. Ik ben nog niet gekleed. Snouw toch de... Steen van de keizer. Waar is de steen? Waar is de steen?
Steen van de keizer. Waar is de steen? Steen. Hij zoekt hem al een hele tijd. Waar is de steek van de keizer? Hij is hem kwijt. Such a good movie. You can see basically the quality of this. A true legend, André van Duin. Anyway, I will go for the same build. Mana adept. Dutch sounds demonic. Well, it's true, it has its origins in demonic. Well, demonism. Demonismy. Demology. But it transitioned far out of it.
I see visions and nightmares.
Can you explain the main differences between Thrall and Greymane and when to pick them? So, Thrall can initiate for the team and he can self heal, he can solo lane very well. Greymane has much higher damage and finishing potential. So pick based on what you need.
My destiny waits.
They have very few stuns, so I should be almost unkillable if I play safe. I'm not saying I'm going to be playing safe per se. I want to squeeze the last bit of toothpaste out of this tube. But if I don't want to die, it should generally not happen. I thought that my allies could have used the portal to kill the opponent. But of course Chromie is not exactly the best dive hero, is she? No, you get lane XP in Raven form, of course you do. That's half the fun. The reason Rhaegar is the top support is not because his healing is so much better. It's because he also has wave gear. I feel like they missed the boat a little bit with the changes because he still is the best wave gear. I'll go bird eye view now. And I wish it had focused around giving Karazim a wave gear option or something. Which, you know, he doesn't have.
Of our future.
So we got Malphi. My destiny. Have you ever played Medivh with an AI? Do they use portals effectively? Oh, please. AI doesn't do anything effectively. You just stop right there, soldier. You little rascal.
I will deal with you myself.
There's nothing AIs do effectively except mosh pit.
Away with you.
Yes, Medivh Q should be on quick cast because you can cast it every 1 second after you complete the level 7 quest. So it's not wise to do with that.
I see visions and nightmares.
Vision secured. The AI is effective at accurate skill shots. Okay. Go the Master's Touch.
I see.
That's
visions.
One. Let's count together, and children. Nightmares. 1 out of 35. Are they still doing? They are. No, they're not.
I will set things right.
Mule sniping, one of the many things Medivh is excellent at. May we have many more in nomine patri. So give this one up. No. No.
Fate waits for none of us.
Okay. Yes, you soak XP in Raven form. Hell yeah. The material is dead.
The winds of change are howling. Exemplary healing.
Actually, Medivh scouting for Chromie is pretty sick. I can make him hit his skill shots real easy. Now that it's been about a month, do you think making Regen Master quest was a good change? No, I think Regen Master is very unpopular now. And 30 takes too long. Get polybomb again. Okay, avenged.
I like it.
I will set things right.
Nice. I have 5 charges on my quest. Be gone, demon.
I will set things right. I will endeavor to return the favor.
I really like playing Medivh, he's so fun. The only thing we're getting wrecked by right now is Mule. Hey, I've never had a zero damage maul. Almost. I've never seen so many flying sheep. That was just amazing.
I see visions and nightmares.
I've never had such a successful one. Of course, I haven't played him that much yet, but still.
Fate waits for none of us. Be gone.
Oh, how did that miss? I'm so out of
The winds of change are howling.
But as long as I keep getting more charges than them, I'm happy to stay.
My mana is expended. The winds of change are howling.
Yes! Amazing.
I need more mana. You left me no choice.
Of course. The Grubby dive.
It is time I return to our core.
If Brightwing actually jumped on us, but you know, she had other things to do. But if she did, that would have been great. Oh, we need to get the hell out of here. Oh, Judgment. Wait, what are you doing there? Maybe a little bit deep, I don't know, man.
To return the favor. Yes, I see now. Destiny awaits.
He has no map awareness.
Time for a change.
Oh, amazing.
I see visions. What had to be done.
Thank 14 you. On the quest.
The winds of change are howling.
Help.
Exemplary healing. I am low on mana.
Okay. See ya. You got it, bro.
Need to go away from here very fast.
Why did he re-engage Tyrael? Please. I'm a little bit out of mana. Wait for me. Uh, 19 out of 35. It's taking a little longer this game. But at least I'm still zero death. Their mule is getting them loads of value. We should be getting like a push. But if we can conquer some of these
my destiny awaits.
Temples, that'll be nice.
Away with you. I will deal with you myself. Thank you, healer.
Gorging Banelings with style.
A great shadow.
Good team, Chromie and Medivh, actually. And we've got Siege Camp push bottom, nice.
I still have a few tricks on my sword. A great shadow moves. Thank you. I still have a few tricks of my
double polymorph. Confirmed OP.
Vanquish. Wait, wasn't that supposed to be the tough one?
Onward.
Wait, wasn't that supposed to be the tough one?
I should have portaled more aggressively. Retreat. Oh man. I need 6 more stacks.
I must fall back for now.
I will have one drink of soup. That's nice. Man, it's so fun to play Medivh. It's my favorite character, maybe ever. Almost ever. Okay. Sure. Wave of Force new meta, does he? That's just to increase his burst potential, so he can be like teleport, burst. Oh, I should have been with him. That was pretty predictable. I even warned him. By time. Interlance spell.
Magic flows in the temple. Guardians.
Interlance on a crow. Of course, he was trying to hit other people too. But if there's one thing Medivh can do, it's be annoying and buy time. Nice job, Li Ming. Ha. Nice freaking job.
That was entertaining.
I will deal with you myself.
Ha. That was entertaining. Precisely as it should be.
So beautiful. Let me give you some vision, mate.
I will endeavor to return the favor.
You know you ain't safe yet, right, Zagara? Okay, he knows. Li Ming can clear this with Wave of Force and Calamity.
The winds of change are howling. Exemplary healing.
What's that? Loophole? Multiple people, okay. I'll take Arcane Brilliance.
I will endeavor to return the favor. I see visions and nightmares.
That's nice for Grubby, but it's only 10 seconds, so we already ruined it. I should wait until she uses her ability. The temple? It's so sick damage.
Even now, it seems death follows in my wake.
Wonderful! These are some of the best games we played today, and we had a freaking 90% win rate in ranked. But to play with these friends. Friends be healed. Yes, but no. We have the Li Ming. Alright, Remush. You're confused.
I see visions and nightmares. Exemplary. Our ally is in need of aid. For the sake of our future, exemplary healing. Let that be a lesson to you.
Thank you, Unranked Draft, for existing.
Yes! Victory is near.
Nice limbing too.
Precisely as it should be.
I will set things right.
Health returns.
Time for a change. I see visions and nightmares.
Exceptional work! Let's keep it up!
Thank you, healer.
Fall back!
My destiny awaits. I am low on mana.
No! Thanks.
There is much at stake. I will endeavor to return the favor.
I can't believe I lived. There are two temples available. Maybe we should get him. Beautiful.
Perhaps I'm not the only prodigy here after all.
The funny thing is, you just can't die unless you accidentally press Q when you're scouting them. So they get very paranoid. And Grubby can just shoot. This is it. This is the trick. Double poly. Hey, it's good with Brightwing, man. Jeez.
And so the light.
How impressive.
My magic.
Nice wave of force. Oh, she bolted.
I will set things right. I still have a few tricks of my sword.
Ultimate troll.
Away with you.
Yeah. GG. Such a cool game. My favorite character. I'm a Medivh main now. Of course, it may not work in ranked. Who knows? I'm Grandmaster 81 for Christ's sake. But and Ferry's playing real nice on Chromie. That was awesome. Nice Li Ming and Brightwing too. So I went for Mana Adept, the Master's Touch, Bird Eye View, Astral Projection, Polybomb, Reabsorption, and Arcane Brilliance. And I feel like partly it's just to make yourself have mana again, whether or not you get ability power, just for yourself. But it's also really nice, especially if you do it at the right time, to do it right next to Li Ming and Chromie to get some bonus spell damage. Chromie went for the Compounding Ether, Bronze Talons, Mobius Loop, Reaching Through Time, Shifting Sands, and Loophole, but he did confess that he didn't get any value out of that whatsoever. So, don't take Loophole, just go for Past and Future Me, or if you're feeling very unsafe, you can even get Andor Hal Anomaly, but probably just Past and Future Me. No Tyrael Compliment. Well, he did tell all of us that we were pleasuring ourselves sexually while he was diving alone, like some kind of angel of justice against four or five people, and one of us was dead and the rest of us was low on mana and half health. Leyline Seal is pretty cool, but it's not a wombo combo heroic. Just for the people that may not know Medivh, let me highlight what Leyline Seal does. It is a straight line, rather wide, very far distance, half a second delay, wave of energy again that does a 3 second void prison like effect. But because it hits everyone at a different time, it is not like void prison where you do a kind of wombo combo. It is much more peeling the banana. You eat one bite, then you peel more, you eat another bite. That's what Leyline Seal is. You lock them in and you very predictably get a slowly release opponent. So you can kill one by one. That's the idea here. It's not a wombo setup. It's isolate, divide, and conquer.
My destiny awaits.
Uh-oh.
Houdini! Just